Detectives in Montgomery County are investigating the deaths of a man and woman at a Spencerville area home as a murder-suicide. Police said officers found a 56-year-old man and 53-year-old woman dead inside. The victims had apparent gunshot wounds, and a gun was recovered at the scene. A preliminary investigation indicates the two were in a relationship and lived together at the home. They were not immediately identified. Matt Yurus for WJZ.com.